doesn't have a lot of those manners that everybody needs in their household. So, it's a day of drop off. I just want to see what he knows. Charlie, come. Come. Good boy. Sit. Okay. And jumping. Sit. Good. Sit. Down. 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 Charlie, place. Place. Charlie, come. 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 Good. Sit. Charlie, sit. Sit. Okay. So maybe knows a little bit of sit. Definitely knows his name, but doesn't have
And then program so far was very good, very informative. There's a lot we didn't know about Charlie that we now know, like that he's a little grumpy with other dogs, but working on it.
Yeah, the off-leash program's been excellent. In 2 weeks, he kind of went from being a mess to, listening. I mean, like, he's got the commands down. I feel pretty confident leaving here that we can work with him and take him out into any environment and kind of work through him through all his issues.
Yeah. A+.